Alright guys, just before I actually play the proper video, I just wanted to say I have got a spare copy of Jurassic World that I want to give away, and I didn't know how to exactly do it. I still don't know how to do it, so what I'm going to do, I guess, is I'm going to put a random ding noise, or a random ding sound effect into the game, completely random onto where in the video, but what you've got to do is, put down in the comments below what time that ding went, the exact time, as in the minute and the seconds, and I will choose randomly out of the people who got the time right, and I'll let you know on the second video, or maybe I'll let you know on Twitter. So I don't know, leave the answer, maybe your Twitter name as well, I'm not sure about that, but if not, I will let you know on the second video who won. And then tweet me who you are, and I'll need proof also of who you are. Maybe even comment again. That could help, actually. So yeah, listen out for the ding in the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as me and Sean are making it. Other than that, again, enjoy. Hello guys, this is CptAylott here, and as you can see, we are in the beautiful game of Lego Jurassic Worlds. I'm here with Sean.
Hello.
AKA NR Cookie, if you ever see his name around. That's who he is. But, yep, this game's come out. It's going to be a little bit late up onto the channel. I'm sorry about that. But, I had other issues to deal with.
Cosmetic issues.
Yeah, cosmetic issues called dyeing my hair black and purple. Purple didn't come out. Wasted my time a little bit. It was fun though. Anyway, this is Jurassic World. We're going to get straight into it. Hope you guys enjoy this lovely ride of adventures.
If you are unaware by my dulcet tones, I'm the same person from the Lego Hobbit
that we did. If you ever watched Lego the Hobbit, he was playing that as well. We were using one microphone far away and picked up the gain so it can hear us both, and it sounded horrible.
Now we have two.
Yes, now we've got two microphones because I got myself an XLR, and the other one of the microphones that I had hidden in my room is also an XLR, and this is how it goes. So anyway, confirm save. Yes.
Yes. Always confirm.
Auto save will now use game one. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, I'm so excited for this. I haven't even seen the film yet.
Well, I haven't seen any of the Jurassic Park films. Not a single one. Yeah, you can all hate me now.
Yeah, you can all hate him. He hasn't seen one Jurassic Park. What is wrong with him?
Send out a witch hunt for me, because...
You got to catch up on him. That's what you got to do. Just catch up on him.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do.
It's my choice.
This part is kind of similar to the first film. Wait, is it the first?
Yeah,
they captured someone. They captured a dinosaur anyway.
Yeah, that looks like a dinosaur to me.
Yeah, guys, I haven't seen any of the films for a very long time, and I haven't seen the new one, so I might forget a lot of things. If they joke around.
I like how they put the name of the person speaking at the front of their subtitles.
Yeah.
I like that.
Alright, Raptor Transfer.
None of the other Lego games do that. At least as far as I know. That's going to be a moving puzzle, because every time the Lego game has a chessboard on the floor.
Oh, you're the electric... Wait, press start. Okay. Yeah.
I'm...
You're the electric guy.
Well, I'm electric, what I'm calling. Man.
Use it on me quickly. I want to see.
A, B, Y, X.
Ah, no, you don't electrocute me. Okay, never mind. What is this? Wait.
Hi there, it's me, Mr. DNA.
Mr. DNA.
I'm here to help you.
Okay, Mr. DNA was in the first one. And he was part of like a little movie thing.
Okay.
And he talks about how the dinosaurs are dinosaurs and all of that stuff. It's actually really... Oh my, that is so
I was going to say, if there was something in the actual films that wasn't... Yeah, if there was a physical Mr. DNA in Jurassic Park, I was gonna say that would break the fourth wall so badly. Because it just wouldn't seem right. It just seems so out of place.
Man, that brings back memories, just seeing Mr. DNA. Hi, this is Mr. DNA.
Yeah, as I said already, I'm a complete and utter Jurassic Park scrub. Slash
right,
noob.
Get into the forklift there.
Okay.
That's on your left.
Yeah. Okay,
oh, nice.
Because I do the looking around. Like, you know what, fuck it.
Go on, you can get into it.
There's always more another time for that.
Right. I will break what is down.
Hand
this is all mine.
Here
It almost makes up for the danger and humidity. We'll be swinging all the way for you. Better Danish.
Better Danish. Ow! Ow! Just run me over, why don't you? You have to connect that to this.
The driving controls are kind of pants in this game. Doing donuts.
Just trying to.
You can't break reverse. These up.
Get some points in the way.
Oh, there
what
we go.
What the fuck?
I had to
just
break it with my forks.
There you go, I'm building up the power conductor here. I'm guessing this is for a lift.
Yep, that'd be me. My stun rod.
Use a stun rod such as the one carried by
me
you to jumpstart Lego generators. Okay. Bye, Mr. DNA.
Oh, that's just to use it.
Just tap B on it when it shows. Yeah, that's it.
Not gonna lie, that looks pretty cool.
By the way, whatever you do, don't try licking the ends of these things.
His lisp is so funny.
Just don't try the end of the lisp of the thing. There's something here that you need to generate as well on the right side.
Oh, sorry, I'm gonna ask Mr. DNA. Oh, we need you. Your guy needs to be over here.
Oh, my guy.
Yeah, it said your character's face.
Yeah, your character's face needs to be on the other side.
Right, cool.
And let me read Mr. DNA here. Wardens and hunters such as me can pick up special items and track footprints to find useful Lego objects and clues.
Okay, I'll just wait press for the B. Box to disappear. No, I'm waiting for the box to go away so the viewers can see what I'm doing.
No, I was talking about my guy.
Oh, right.
What am I doing?
Okay, that just got us a little points.
Oh, this is telling me where to go, so...
Oh, and I need to do this one as well. This.
Oh, this is... Okay, I understand. Only use our weapons as last resort. I just got loads of money and parts. What am I making? Oh, the rest of the track to push it in.
Okay, while you do that, I'm just gonna get us a load of coins.
Did you finish up your side?
Yeah. There was just two stun panels. Oh, there's one other here.
Okay, sweet. Well, what is this
I'm
here?
Just gonna...
Use a gun selected, such as the one carried by me, to hit the Lego targets. Yeah, I know how to use that. It's very similar to the other games.
I'm just gonna find the coins and shit I can get.
Ah, that's the second part of it. Okay. What did he say?
Pushing team moving. They were basically gonna push the box into there. Right, ready? I think we have to go to the back bit.
Yeah.
Because they're pushing from the wrong side.
Have you got everything that you want from over there?
Yeah. Them idiots.
No, you do it without me, then, I see.
Yeah, because... Oh, right, I guess their sides help.
It doesn't.
They help to get him moving, I guess. With the force... With the actual movement, though.
Cage ladder's jammed. Somebody punch in the security code again, will ya?
Okay, let me see what characters...
Okay, so what is that? Who's that?
I can't figure that panel out at all.
You.
Me. I'm a senior employee, apparently.
Yeah, I'm just a lowly slave. Left, up... Left.
Left. Up. Left. Okay.
686.
That was a little bit confusing right at the beginning. I thought I'd do it straight away.
No.
Yeah, green light.
Good thing I said what buttons they were. That's
left me again.
Yep.
Oh, no, sure. Yeah, of course. Yep. I just
want to stop for it. You see the yellow bit in the middle where I stick my thing in?
Yeah.
Is it me or does that look like the bat logo?
In a way, it kind of does.
The bat light.
It kind of does.
Yeah, I just saw that. There you go, see? Closer look. God, he loves his sausage.
Oh, no. It smells your sausage. It wants... Oh, crap.
That's just making it worse.
Yep, it's aggravating the dinosaur. Was it a velociraptor,
idiots.
I'm guessing?
Shoot her!
You lost your food.
Oh, it's a sausage.
That's it, that's the end of the game. No, you lost your food. We can't continue.
Ow.
If you heard a little ching, I hit my headphones on my microphone.
No, not velociraptor.
Never mind. Game over.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something.
Checkpoint.
Alright, so let me be the guy, please. Yeah!
Alright, and I'm this guy.
Woman.
Woman. I can feel it. Once man.
Right under here. Oh my god, you can feel it!
Yep, I am bang on target. From the sounds of it, you're not for,
Use this, carried by me, to dig up areas. Yeah. Okay, he's doing it anyway. It's cute. Dig up again. Look at that, I'm getting such a find here. Forget to bring scissors. Oh, come on, who tied this robe? Ooh, I'm building a skeleton of a dinosaur.
For me. That was pretty cool.
Wow, that looks so cool. I want partial
credit for that thing. Wait a minute. Basically mine. Well, my guy says A for some reason.
Let me check with this. Agile characters such as you are able to high jump by pressing A. Oh, so you can get up there.
I need to...
Oh, there you go. Sweet.
Yeah, he's having trouble with something that got tangled up. Alright, so I can get up here, I see.
Okay, you go do that. I'm gonna go look around on the left side, see what there is. Remember, Dr. Settler
and Grant want us to be especially careful when digging up this I can get this canister thing.
Oh, that's gonna be one of the extras, isn't it? Like, collectible.
Right, a minute. And... jump. Fuck, I can still get it.
I'm just breaking everything up here.
Right, jump on this rock. Oh! Oh.
Maybe you have to get it out first to do it.
No, I will get it, I swear to God.
You're so close! Oh my God, you're so...
That sounded so wrong.
It did. I said, maybe you gotta get the dinosaur out first and get on top of the dinosaur. Okay, what do I do with this? As I say, not as a jackhammer. Oh, now we're talking. I'm gonna put this over here.
There we go. Here we go. And then I fix that. You need to be over here. But before I can do that,
let me give me a sec. I'm just gonna do this.
Yeah, well, you can't get over anyway.
I'm trying to get up here. I don't think I can get up there either.
Four of those, whatever they are.
Maybe if I get in this and move it back, like here.
When you want to get to where I am, there's a ladder. If you'd need me for anything,
I can jump. There we go. There's gotta be something sharp around here I can use.
Whereabouts
that sucks. I get on top of that little vehicle and I still can't get up there.
Maybe I can. Maybe that's why.
Try and go around, see if there's a way around. If anything. Dig one more time. Two more times.
Right, I'm gonna jump on the car then.
There we go. Alright.
Oh, come on.
You can high jump on it now.
For crying out loud. This woman is very picky with her jumping surfaces.
Alright, you go up there and sort that out. I will build the last one up.
Typical woman. What? Am I right, guys? No, I'm kidding, of course.
Why is it showing me... Do I need to bring that down here?
Totally.
Okay, there's something over here.
Something over where?
Don't worry about me. I'm just gonna sort this out. Oh, coins. Lovely. I don't want to.
Porta potties.
I'm coming up. I'm coming up. I'm gonna grab this money.
I want the world to know. That's 2 out of 4 of whatever that is.
No, it's not yet.
It's 2 out of 4 sandcastle. Yeah, because
don't punch me. I didn't do anything. I swear.
Oh yeah.
All right, now we gotta get that last piece of the raptor, which is down here. You uncovered it, didn't you?
Yeah, man.
I have no idea what you gotta do
just
here.
Just keep going right. Just keep going right. Keep going right.
Wait, I can't get up that. Oh wait,
I built a ladder.
Yeah.
I told you. Because you need to build that thing down there so I can get up there.
Buildy, 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 buildy.
Because I can't build it.
Velociraptor. Oh, don't change, please. 6-inch retractable claw, like a razor,
on the middle toe. Oh,
straight from the film, that is, by the way.
Huh?
That's straight from the film.
Yeah, the ones that are built based on films and stuff, they do tend to do that.
Yep. Dr. Grant,
Dr. Ellie. Kind of the point. We're ready to try again. All right, lovely. I hate computer.
Feelings mutual.
Oh, for
We wanted that.
I'm not happy.
Do you want to build a sandcastle?
Seriously, I feel so black metal right now.
Come on, I'll get it.
Don't sass me. I give up.
You give it a try.
There we go.
Yeah.
Fucking
be careful. That rope's holding up some, you know, what's it called? No, it's on the tip of my tongue. Hang on. I'll get in a second.
You try. Oh, no, it's me. Yeah.
Well, get doing it then.
I've got to tap the fucking thing. I didn't know I had to tap yet. I was holding it, thinking what the hell's going on. I
wonder what's in there.
Delicate equipment. That's it. It was holding up a bunch of delicate equipment. Sorry.
It was holding a bunch of delicate equipment, man.
Well, it was on the tip of his tongue and right above his head, too.
On the tip of his tongue.
I found a perfectly preserved compsognathus thigh.
A what?
Really? The fuck?
No.
Chicken legs.
I had chicken legs for lunch.
Oh my god. Can we go over there? No, we can't. That's just scenery.
Come on. Go.
Destroy all the cactuses. Yeah. Can we go over here? No. It looks like we can eventually, but not yet.
Hey, I figured out what's wrong with it. It should have two wheels, not one. And handlebars. That's why you fell off of it, Dave. No handlebars.
No,
it's a unicycle. Really? He's just not that good at it.
What's in there? We're not allowed in the dark. It's very similar to the Hobbit.
Lord of the Rings, yeah. Hobbit. Oh. I get the two mixed up so easily.
Yeah, so do I.
Ground pound.
Ow.
Video game cliche number one.
We need to go
pound.
We need to go find a wheel and some handlebars.
Well, you know the thing where you finish building? It's going to be used on this.
Yeah, there's another one as well. There's a few.
Thanks. Mm. Yeah, that should stop it from leaning over and going around in circles all the time.
Okay, what is this? A sharp object such as a claw can be used to cut through dense Lego foliage by pressing X.
Foliage. I do call the guy, your guy.
I've got it, yeah. Yeah, I already hit that. Stop it. What was the handlebars doing back there? Build that up, please.
It's just another sand castle.
Yeah, we need one more. I claim this place.
Excalibur.
For Excalibur.
Well, now it looks like the picture in the instructions.
Shoot the radar into the Whoa, that's cool. Boing, doing. Ow, that's actually hurting me. Alright, that one over here.
Yeah, stay away, please.
Yeah, that actually hurts from quite a distance away. And the one this guy's standing on. Because he's an idiot.
He's in for a world of hurt.
That thing looks like a 6-foot turkey.
With a guitar. At least the Velociraptor went out rocking. Oh, it's him! He's the one who owns the park.
Is he a good guy?
Yeah, he's a good guy.
Okay, cool. Yeah, because you're really going to have to fill me in on all this stuff.
Well, that gets us up. Well, it gets you up anyway. You've got to get up for that now.
There you go. Fooled the meter.
True survivor. What the hell? Okay, what the hell am I building? A trampoline?
Trampoline. Yep.
Yep, exactly what it was.
Hold A, yep.
Alright, break everything.
Last sand castle. Don't touch the helicopter because that might end
the mission. Yeah, just in case. Can we go up there now?
No.
No, we can't.
Yeah, avoid the helicopter, mate. I'm thinking this is the last one.
Alright, just break everything that you can. We need all the coinage.
Sharp claw thing.
Yeah, I'm coming. It's gotta be another thing to collect. Or maybe another castle. Oh yeah, look at that. 3 out of 10. And as you guys know, oh, this is for you, by the way.
Wait, can I go in here?
Is that for you? Yeah, that is for you.
Oh, you're a... Oh, fuck! Who do you think I'm you so are? Sorry. That was my fault.
It's alright. It's alright.
John Hammond. I own an island. Kind of biological preserve. Really spectacular. Spared no expense. Our attractions will drive kids out of their minds.
I'm thinking that's the end of the mission.
If I could just persuade you...
I'm so sorry.
I could get back on schedule.
What kind of park is this?
It's right up your alley.
Literally, it's right up their alley. Dinosaurs.
Yep, end of the mission.
Well,
my bad.
Shizzle.
Will you two, dig up dinosaurs?
Huh? Yeah.
Well...
Try to.
Oh.
Who's he meant to be?
Huh?
Who's he meant to be?
You'll have to get used to Dr. Malcolm.
That's who he is, Dr. Malcolm. He's quite a funny guy in the film. Chaotician, actually.
So he thinks of himself as some kind of like rock star, I think.
By the looks of it.
Yeah. I like the end Prologue. Screen.
Level complete. Free play unlocked. And we made...
Well, we got the true survivor mission thing.
Yes, we did. 52,240 Lego block things. Coins. If you want to call it coins, I don't know.
Studs.
Studs, that's the one. Shut up, Sean. You're a stud.
Yeah. Ladies, I'm available.
Oh, yeah. Oh, look how many characters we've got. We've even got dinosaurs.
Oh, cool.
Ooh, this is going to be cool.
Yeah, Joffrey. What kind of name is
Joffrey? Joffrey or Joffrey?
I don't know.
Game of Thrones, it says Joffrey.
Yes.
And he died.
Spoiler!
If you haven't seen it.
Oh, God, so many characters. Have we got just for that one mission?
They weren't even lit up.
Oh, vehicles now as well.
Jurassic Park Responder. Forklift.
Yep. That ground pounder thing.
Road sweeper.
No, that's not on the list I can see. I can tell from here that ground pound thing isn't on.
Trues are about 275.
Fuck me.
And level complete. We'll get more of them as we unlock the things at the bottom left there that you saw.
Yeah. Isla Nubla.
Isla Nubla. Labada habada 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 habada
habada habada. Isla Nubla.
Jurassic World and Jurassic Park.
Something tells me this is the level hub.
It looks like it in a way, doesn't it?
Yeah, because you can choose what bits of the game you want to go to.
We're obviously going to go to the Jurassic Park bit first.
Because yeah, I think that one's locked.
Go back, go blast to the past, if that is how it works. Oh, right, oh, there we go. Good morning, sirs, madam. Welcome.
Can I kill myself?
Madams, welcome. I don't...
Oh, she doesn't like... it gets windy up there. Fair enough. Yeah, don't let you do
Strange.
That.
Strange.
Where's the character shop?
I have no idea.
Changed your mind? Hey, that's your choice.
Changed your mind?
Oh, wait, AXO.
You can run me over.
Yeah, man.
Oh, I can get into yours as well.
Yeah, A accelerates, B reverses.
Oh, look, he's in with me. Yeah. Don't I feel special? Oh, wait, you've got another two guys in yours.
Yeah, man, I'm the life of the party.
I'm going to run over things
Everyone
as well.
Everyone wants to hop in my car. As the chavs in our country would say, wants to hop in their whip.
Wants to hop in their whip. Oh, what are we doing here?
I don't know.
Someone just died.
But I'm, yeah, me. I killed them.
Oh.
In cold blood.
You're evil, man.
Yeah, I know.
This person's doing something.
I'm Helen Carney.
I have no idea what we're actually meant to be doing.
I have no idea either, I'm just breaking stuff. I heard dinosaurs.
Okay, maybe I need to move my vehicle out of the way. Oh! Okay.
Oi!
Sorry.
I'll move yours, you move mine.
I forgot that we could change characters, why? What were we meant to be doing exactly?
Oh, dick.
Where's,
or something.
Where's my guy? There we go, that's who I need. He can dig, can't he? Yeah, you can.
Do whatever with whatever that is.
Shoveling shit.
Something tells me the control panel's gonna... Yep.
Yeah, I'm just going out now.
Okay, remember how to do this? It will show you the buttons and then you got to press them. Ready?
Yes. Okay, what is it going to be? Up. Fire, up, left, up. Right. 118. Okay, I know his code.
that was a nice one. 118. Yeah, you can hop in my car, mate.
118. How would we lick our like our transport? When you're ready.
Hop in, guys. I'm not waiting for them to hop in.
Yeah, fuck them. Let's go. If they don't make it, they don't make it.
Let's get something straight, John. Your investors, whom I represent, are deeply concerned. 48 hours from now, if they aren't convinced, I'm not convinced. Shut you down, John.
You know what I like?
What's that?
You see those ghost studs? They usually, they point you to the next mission.
Yeah.
I love how there's these little cutscenes in between missions for story context.
Yeah, yeah, definitely. I remember this, man. So the only reason I'm not saying what's going to happen next is because obviously you haven't seen it. So
no,
I'm
to
not
be
just
fair, I don't mind spoilers. No. But however, our viewers might. So yeah, don't avoid spoilers for the sake of people who watch this.
Yeah, if anyone hasn't seen the old Jurassic Parks, you're all completely nuts. Go watch it.
I'm nuts. By your definitions, anyway.
We clocked the T-Rex at 32 miles an hour.
T-Rex?
Mm-hmm.
You said you've got a T-Rex?
Uh-huh. Say again.
Say again.
Dr. Grant. My dear Dr. Zach. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Dun, dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun.
How do you do this?
Oh, hello.
I was thinking the same thing. God.
He's so smart.
His head looks so weird with his neck. It doesn't look properly attached.
He has so much experience. I want to pet the
I was
dog.
Wondering, where was I for a second there?
Okay, yeah. Round close things, the camera goes AWOL. Just a heads up.
Scan
if you go near something, the camera starts to mess about.
It's getting a little bit nuts.
I just wanted to play with the dinosaur.
What do you mean, play? Can you go up his tail?
No, you... Does he? Okay. I'm gonna back up.
Nope.
I wanna... Okay, I'm gonna punch the dinosaur.
Oh, I see it. I think I see where we gotta go
find
now.
Find him. Alright, let me turn this around. Oh, here he is.
I don't wanna smash all this up. This is gonna take forever.
Okay, he don't do nothing. Run!
Alright, get in your vehicle.
Hop in.
Wait, does one of our guys have a gun?
Mm. Okay, find the ghost studs.
No, none of us have a gun. I already know where to go, you're going the right way.
Alright, cool. Nitro.
We just left the other two behind, by the way.
Those gates ain't moving until they install the gears and whatnots. Which is fine by me, because they've only got...
X is the horn, by the way.
You need to get out and come to where I am on the left. You can jump up that and sort that out. I'll see what's on the other side.
Bitch, I own this.
Alright, I'm cutting this lovely thing because there's important equipment inside. And this is you again.
Yeah, I'm important right now.
You are important right now. Get up there and sort out them gates. We need it. Open now. ASAP.
As they say, as the song goes, it's a man's world, but it wouldn't be nothing without a woman or a man. Without a woman.
Gates opening?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Just needed to find the key
what
for the
hell? Lock. He moves super fast.
Super fast. Super freak. Super freak.
Go, go, go. Just run over one of them. That's cool. Please follow the road ahead. When we get to this place where we need to be,
I was hoping that'd blow up. Not blow up.
We didn't. Get out. We're here. I think. Alright, now, before we continue, we are going to end it here. Because it's
be...
up. It's
Ooh,
up.
Fuck.
What the hell?
I'm
press Y.
I have been. And that's the problem.
There we go. There we go. But yeah, we're going to stop it here because it's around 30 minutes now. And, yeah, this is Jurassic World, Lego Jurassic World. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I hope you enjoy that the co-op is back with me and Sean doing another Lego game. It might be as long as the other one was, which was about, what was it, 34, 32 videos? What do you think it was?
Sure.
It was around in the early 30s of videos. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, leave it a like and also subscribe to my channel for other things I'll be doing. Other than that, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
Just a closing note to our viewers and the developers of this game. I found a bug. Just something for you to fix, devs. if at all possible.
Yeah.
Yeah, Ian Malcolm's my fave.
But yes, anyway, goodbye.
He jumps like a fucking retard.
Noises. Oh man. For some reason I'm thinking this is gonna be like Slender Man. Don't ask why. Okay, that was just